Alright, what's up YouTube? It's Lvce.locks here. Today I'm going to be introducing two new members. You know, they help me out when I need them, that sort of thing. Like, Kay, you seen him behind the films a few times. He'll help me with a customer, something like that, restoration. And then Clyde, anytime I need materials or anything like that, he helped me out. They want to get on the channel and, you know, I'm not against it.
You know, anytime you need them retweets
or
something like that, they all do. So, yeah, I'm
going to
let them introduce themselves. And, yeah.
Alright, what's up, man? I mean, LK, I've been since I was, like, maybe 12.
Oh,
10 years old. Hey, it was my dad that got me into shoes. And ever since then, since I've been liking shoes, but I've been into customizing shoes since, like...
Recently, you sound like 14 years old.
Ever since then, I just started doing it. And I did one shoe, and somebody started liking it.
I just kept doing it.
Yeah, so once I moved over here, I know people that, like... liked it with me, so I started doing it with them. Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no! Either way, man. I mean, I'm down to help anyway. But yeah, you already know how you rocking. I've been in the shoes
since I was like 11.
You know what I'm saying? But I'm big on fashion. That's really what I'm big on fashion. I love fashion. You know, T and Lvce Locks, BK, and Dex.
Yeah, yeah.
That's really it, though. We bring everything to y'all on this channel. I get broads in Atlanta, chasing the meanest shit. What is like five? Twitter, Instagram.
Alright,
so that's about it. You know, we got some content coming. Like, both of them gonna be doing some on feet stuff. They gonna be behind the scenes doing the camera work sometimes. I'm gonna be behind the camera. But then sometimes, you know, that sort of thing. You know, like Clyde said, he in the fashion and stuff like that. So you can see a lot of outfits of the day and stuff like that from him. Me too. Yeah, both of them in the day. Or so then, we gonna both do some collection videos.
I'm scared to play them with shoes, but I told them, y'all will watch it. If I put you, you'll watch it.
I appreciate y'all for watching this. Stay tuned, we gonna have some on-foot stuff. But right now, I got some braids on. I'll probably do on-foot of those for y'all. Yeah, stay tuned for that. We gonna drill it, baby. We gonna kill it, baby. I got broads, y'all get it. I got cards, y'all shit it. It's how I live.